Hello everybody, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add a search to your website. It only takes 2 minutes and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the search widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To enable the widget, you'll need to get a Google API key and search engine ID first, and paste them to the required fields on the Connect tab. To present a search bar on the website, pick the type and style of the button on the Field tab. Customize search results and widget design on the Results and Settings tab. That's it! Your widget is ready! Also, you can check other settings to adjust layout, size, colors, and fonts. Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to Elfsight apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click the code to copy it, and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your Blogger admin panel, go to Themes section. Click on the dots icon and select Edit HTML. Find body tag and paste your installation code right after div class. The most common use case is to display the widget at the end of the page above the footer. Save the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day!